परिपूर्ण शिक्षणाची खास व परिपूर्ण मार्गदर्शनाचा ध्यास,
निमित्त व नियोजनबद्धता,
सातत्य व गुणवत्तेची परंपरा जपणारे
आपल्या परिसरातील एकमेव क्लासेस, जेथून होते यशाची खरी सुरुवात, ध्येय करिअर अकॅडमी, द सिम्बॉल ऑफ सक्सेस।
पाचोरा शहरात सर्वात कमी फी, गुणवत्ता जास्त, प्रभावी अध्यापन, मार्गदर्शनासह शालेय अभ्यासक्रम, परीक्षेसोबत इतर परीक्षांची तयारी व मार्गदर्शन, प्रत्येक वर्ग, माध्यम, विषय यासाठी स्वतंत्र शिक्षक, स्वतंत्र तासिका, स्वतंत्र क्लासरूम, या सर्व बाबी पाचोरा शहरात फक्त आणि फक्त ध्येय अकॅडमीतच।
मग विचार काय करता, आपल्या पाल्याचा आजच प्रवेश निश्चित करा, फॉर बेटर टुमॉरोज ब्राइट फ्युचर।
ध्येय करिअर अकॅडमी, गणेश कॉलनी, पुनगाव रोड, पाचोरा। मोबाईल नंबर 75 88 64 59 07।
Question is, what are the characteristics of chemical reaction? Some chemical reaction, the gas is evolved. Example. The CaCO3 is the reactant. As we give heat, they form a CaO, calcium oxide plus oxygen gas is evolved. The second character is, in some chemical reaction, nature of reactant gets changed. Zn plus CuSO4. This reaction, the Zn is displaced with Cu. In some chemical reaction, the reactant particle is changed. Example is Zn 2HCl is equal to Zn plus H2. In this reaction, the Zn react with 2 hydrochloric acid and they form Zn chloride, zinc chloride plus H2O.
In the questions, answer is the 5 factors affecting on the chemical reaction, rate of chemical reaction depend. First is first factor is nature of the reactant, second is size of the, fourth is concentration of reactants,
question number 4, explain the redox reaction with example. Definition, the reaction in which reduction and oxidation simultaneously take place, it is called redox reaction. Example, in this reaction BaSO4 and BaS is a reduction and 4C and 4CO is oxidation.
Fifth question were asked for us in the exam, that explain the terms. First, the corrosion and the second rancidity. Then now I am getting to explain you the corrosion. This is a term, corrosion. Corrosion, it is a slow process of decaying and deconstructing the metals by using the water, air and making a rust with a brownie rusting. In this process, the water and oxygen gets reacted with metal to form the rust. As we know, the 4 atoms of metal called ferrous and H2O where gets oxidized by using the water, and so the the corrosion is to be formed. This process gets to be prevented by using the oil and other or painting metals, like for example iron, copper. We may prevent using them by getting paint on them. The second term were asked for us, the rancidity. As we know about our cooking oil, foodstuffs and any other oil which used by us in all the courses of time, the oil gets oxidized with oxygen and form a curious and bad smell and bad color of rust called brownie brownie rusting. The rancidity affects very badly and it gets a very bad smell from it, and rancidity is to be prevented by keeping the oil and getting the fresh oil every time and making a freshness in earthen pots which we may use to cook foods and using the airtight container to package the oil and get it swiftly and handle with more care.
Nation reaction, in which reaction two or more reactants chemically combined together to form a single product is called as a combination reaction. For example, C+O2 CO2. Two reactant chemically combined together and form a single product. Mg+2HCl / MgCl2+H2. Third is oxidation reaction, in which reaction the reactant gain oxygen and to form a corresponding oxides and lose hydrogen to form a product. For example, E+2H2O EH4. Fourth is exothermic reaction, in which reaction the heat is evolved is called as an exothermic reaction. For example, NaOH plus H2O NaOH plus heat.
धेनु संपादक संदीप महाजन यांच्यासोबत CEO मनोज बडगुजर, सहसंपादक जामनेर वाकी रोड येथून केदार पाटील.